Are you comfortable? Taken care of?
Yes.
Look, we got off on the wrong foot, but you've been behaving, and I'd like to reward that. Do you remember me? You're about to sew. Cute as a button. Already a real looker. Your father worked for me back then. I mean, your real father, Harry. Call me Uncle Michael. I'd like that. Now, Jamie, you like nice clothes, don't you? Oh, well, then you're just gonna love what we got for you. You do as you're told. Everyone has an enjoyable evening. And we see about getting you back home safe and sound, Uncle Jack. How's that sound?
What do you want me to do?
I just need you to be a beautiful, charming hostess to impress a very important guy. Can you do that for Uncle Michael?
Okay.
Terrific.
Did you mean what you said in there? You gonna let her go?
What the fuck do you think I'm gonna do?
Well, I don't know, I figured maybe like...
I swear, the next guy I hire has to be a college graduate. I can't take this shit anymore. All right, what happened?
Got a little out of hand.
I didn't tell you to kill the fucker. Slap him around is what I said, okay?
That's exactly what I was doing. He knew the rules.
Oh, Christ.
Put the weapons down. Then he pulls a blade.
You're bringing the heat on us, you know that?
Only his brother knows. He ain't gonna talk.
What am I gonna say to San Esteban? This Diego was his cousin.
Nephew.
Whatever! There's a big fat fucking difference between slapping a guy around and putting him down.
Well, he came at me for the kill.
Mm-hmm. Him with a knife. You with a gun? Is there something going on between you two?
Got candy with him at the club.
That's it? He was tickling one of your stripper girlfriends?
She was special.
Well, I bet she was. Not like the other ones.
That's right.
She fooled you.
What?
You're a bullet head, but you're not that stupid. I was fucking her too. Was there anything else going on?
Well, I was doing his girlfriend too, that's all.
Ah, Jesus.
I didn't know she was his girlfriend at the time. All right, yeah, I knew.